in the guest box, in a few moments from now, you'll be meeting Jerry Lee Lewis and the Spats. Right now, let's check that top 10 board here as we scoot over and check the number 10 position, which belongs to the Honeycombs. In the number 9 spot, Betty Everett and Jerry Butler. Doo-Wah Diddy is number 8. Chug-a-Lug, number 7. Little Honda's number 6 with the Hondells who were here last week. Number 5, We'll Sing in the Sunshine. Hurts to Be in Love is number 4 by friend Gene Pitney. Martha and the Vandellas, Dancing in the Street. There's number 3. Number 2, A Summer Song. And this is the number 1 record.
When I grow up to be a man, will I dig the same things that turned me on as a kid? Will I look back and say that I wish I hadn't done what I did?